Viva questions axilla. Enumerate boundaries of cervico-axillary canal. What are the structures passing through this canal? Which muscles contribute to form posterior axillary fold? What is intercostal brachial nerve? Enumerate contents of axilla. Axillary sheath is a derivative of which fascia? Enumerate branches of thoracoacromial trunk. What is LR thoracic artery? Why prolonged overhead abduction may cause axillary vein thrombosis? What is axillary arch? Enumerate branches of supraclavicular part of brachial plexus. What is accessory phrenic nerve? How medial pectoral nerve supplies pectoralis major muscle? Lateral cutaneous nerve of forearm is a continuation of which nerve? C7 fibers of ulnar nerve supplies which muscle? Why thoracodorsal nerve is vulnerable for damage during surgery of axilla, particularly where the arm is kept abducted? How axillary nerve obeys Hilton's law? Where exactly you will put skin incision in order to open a deep-seated axillary abscess and why? Classify axillary lymph nodes in terms of levels at which they are situated. Which lymph nodes in axilla are termed as sentinel nodes? How will you palpate axillary group of lymph nodes? Which axillary group of lymph node receives most of the lymph from mammary gland? Demonstrate deformity of Erb's paralysis in your upper limb. Enumerate features of Horner syndrome. Demonstrate ulnar claw hand deformity. What is Kunz's nerve? How a forceps delivery can complicate into Erb's paralysis? Why axillary abscess goes unnoticed and remains painless unless it grows to a considerable size? And prolonged usage of crutches makes which nerve more vulnerable for injury in axilla? Thank you.